Look at your hair.
That's
a surprise. That's why. She had that hat on. She had a funny little hat on in hair and makeup. And I thought, wow, what's she doing with that silly hat on her head? Now I know.
Yes. I wanted to surprise you, Ita.
Well, you have.
I think it looks fantastic, Jess.
It's
thank
so
you.
On trend. You are like Kelly Osbourne, Nicole Richie.
Thank you.
So what was the dare?
Well, you know what? There was no dare because I did get permission from Rob, first of all, our boss.
And did you ask your husband? Did you ask your husband?
Well, no. And Ita, it was quite funny.
I think he's phoning.
No, no, no. Last night, because I got it done late yesterday, and he came home and he just went, no! What have you done to your hair? It's horrible.
Did the girls love it?
Yeah, they
did. I bet you the girls loved it.
Yeah, they said it's fun and, you know.
Looks fantastic.
Thank you.
Yes.
I think Peter's just jealous. Well, it's.
Your shirt.
I know. Well, you actually kind of match Peter's hair because it's kind of that sort of strawberry
yeah.
blonde.
Well, they're sort of his and hers, you know.
The blonde.
They're that kind of a couple.